in the garden. We waited for the sun to break its cloudy prison, for day was not yet done, and night still unbegun, leaning by the dial. After many a trial, we all silent there, it burst as new arisen, throwing a shade to where time traveled at that minute. Little saw we in it, but this much I know. Of lookers on that shade, her towards whom it made, soonest had to go.